Hi, I'm Cyril from Petsy. Now that you've got your cute little furball home, it's essential that you get the right nutrition for your kitten to help it grow into a healthy adult. It is really important that you feed your kitty food that is specifically formulated to meet the nutritional needs of your kitten. In particular, kittens need a diet with a higher energy and protein content, plus immune-boosting nutrients and the right balance of vitamins and minerals. There are lots of options you could go for: commercially packed dry food, or wet food, or even home-cooked meals. Whichever option you choose, it is recommended that you consult your vet to make sure that your kitty is receiving a balanced diet suited for its growth and development. Once your kitten is 3 to 4 weeks old, try setting out moistened kitten food for them to nibble on. Adding water to dry kibble will somewhat help moisten the food, and it will look a little bit like oatmeal. Kittens continue to develop throughout their first year, so it's important to continue feeding kitten food for a full 12 months before transitioning to adult cat food. A key tip: keep an eye on the food dish. Switch out the food multiple times per day when serving wet food or moistened food. This will lower the risk of contamination and also help ensure your kitty always has fresh food. One last thing: don't forget to shower your kitty with lots of love and enjoy these special moments. We hope this helps you unpack some of the confusion around kitten food. If you have any questions, ask Petsy.